Moving on, nine people have died near Darjeeling as a goods train rammed into the Seldah-bound Kanchenjunga Express near Darjeeling in broad daylight. And remember, Kanchenjunga was stationary and the goods train hit it from behind. Now, Railway Board Chairman Jayavarma Singh has claimed the loco pilot of the goods train disregarded the signal, which essentially translates into skipping the signal. In fact, the goods train loco pilot is among those killed. Also among the nine killed are the Kanchenjunga Express loco pilot and guard.
How long we can expect that the line will again, normal traffic will flow?
I think something will be given, at least one line we'll get by the evening.
Ma'am, regarding the coverage, whether coverage was there in that particular line or not?
No, coverage was not there on this particular line. Coverage is being installed. It's a work in progress, and this portion is also planned.
Ma'am, majorly what led to this incident, if you can tell us?
See, prima facie, at this point of time, I think from whatever we have gathered, it seems that it was a disregard of signal. So, but we will know only after inquiry. Right?
Ma'am, when will be the committee be formed to conduct this
immediately.
Inquiry?
Immediately.
Now, Railway Minister Ashwini Vaishnav had informed Rajya Sabha in February this year that Kavach has been deployed along 1,465 kilometres of rail tracks and 139 locomotives under South Central Railway. Tenders for the anti-collision system have been awarded for Delhi-Mumbai and Delhi-Howrah corridors, a route spanning approximately 3,000 kilometres. In fact, the Railway Board has claimed Bengal does not have an operational Kavach system so far. While the opposition is demanding resignation of Ashwini Vaishnav, the minister who continues with his railway portfolio even in Modi's government 3.0.
Rail have become totally parentless. Only you can see railway at the time of inauguration. So many talking points and so many beautification of words and just like it's a fashion, but they don't take care about the passenger amenity. I'm sorry, I worked as a railway worker, so I know the things. Even they are not taking care for the railway officials and the workers also. Totally with the railway employees and railway officials, they are trying their best, but this government, I think they should give more time for the governance. Not for utterance.
दुर्घटना की जांच भी होगी कमिश्नर रेल सेफ्टी के द्वारा दुर्घटना की जांच भी होगी और अभी हमारा सारा फोकस है रेस्क्यू ऑपरेशन कंप्लीट हुआ है अभी रेस्टोरेशन पे पूरा फोकस है ये मेन लाइन है और किसी भी तरीके से इस दुर्घटना के जो कारण है उस कारण पे भी पूरा ध्यान देके उस तरह के कारण फिर से कभी ना हो वो व्यवस्था की जाएगी।
But that is a wrap on this edition of Metro Morning. Thank you very much for watching.